Deep Space Nine parody. Awesome, awesome, awesome.
I don't know what this is, but hello, Deep Space Nine. Who wants the shuttle pod? There we go. Oh, we're very glad to have you.
So, can somebody video this for Garrett?
For prosperity?
Yeah.
What we hope. Richard's production. That was pretty great. Ashish Patel. Are you kidding me? You better be here because I'd love to hear you sing this song. Great. Ashish Patel. God damn it.
Yeah! He really wants to do that song.
I'm not singing Mardi Gras, I'm not singing a little bit.
He'll sing it! He'll sing it!
This guy!
Next one! Next one!
We got a picture! What's your name? Amanda is going to sing that.
We have a very special
The Doctor.
You're right. Right there.
Now appearing on stage, I don't know if you know him, but it's Bob. So let's help him out here. Get him here, but join in.
What do you say, Bob?
Beyonce? Will Beyonce tonight? Come on!
Make it in the
hand. How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't got a kick in the head. The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, whoa, ain't got a hole in my boat. My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I've sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the fella said. Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head. Like the fella once said, ain't love a kick in the head. Like the fella said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. She's tempting me, we'll be wed. She picked out a king size bed. I couldn't feel any better, or I'd be sick. Woo! Tell me quick.
Dog's a thirst trap.
Oh, ain't love a kick? Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head? Yeah!
What about that?
Go.
next?
Meredith Middle.
Can y'all get it right? Yeah! memory, it also seems like that was some kind of trick. Like somehow Kyle was in the audience, and the guy didn't come up and it was his buddy, and Bill's acting it. Man, you killed that!
Oh, you've been hiding a lot. I'm gonna make you a margarita, best one on the
Yeah.
I will shut this camera off right now.
Justin, be able to say it one more time, because somebody's going to kill the song. Justin B. Who's going to sing What's Up by Four on Blocks? Can you sing it? Come on. What's Up by Four on Blocks?
Yes, you are!
And she was amazing. God bless another big round. Okay, Deb Nicholson and Russell Weir.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Are they here? Alright. Well, the song is called Klingon Mail. No artists, no music needed.
Is there a Klingon in the house?
Is there any other Klingon?
No, yeah. There's a Klingon in the house.
Let's go, fucking Klingon. Man. So, I'm a Klingon. Come on, big bang. I'm a Klingon.
I'm working on stage.
Are you a Klingon? But they don't know your original song.
Oh, it doesn't matter. They don't have to sing it.
Oh.
They don't have to sing it. Does that have a Klingon?
All right, we don't have one, so we can imagine that
I'm
a Klingon.
You see them on your TV now and again. Those brave, handsome, sexy space men. Now Captain Kirk was a man without fail. But give me a Klingon male. And Riker's eyes kinda make me feel weak. I like gold bridges, but I love them bridges. Oh, give me a Klingon mail. The Ferengi look too much like a rat. The Romulans are cool and I don't care for that. There's Pavel Chekhov, but he ain't my love. Oh, give me a Klingon male. They've got muscles from here to there. And long, black, shiny stuff I guess you call hair. They're the best when it comes to a chest. Oh, give me a Klingon male. Geordi is the one in spite of his eyes. Picard may be hard, maybe he is too wise. Now all of these lovers, none of these men would appeal to my image of a Klingon male. You can walk like a stallion in heat, and move with his hands well over 6 feet. And like a savage race, if their love is sweet. So give me, oh give me, just give me a Klingon male.
Hello, I'm back. Well done, sweetheart. Very nicely done. Matthew Haley. Listen, I'm telling you people who wrote these things.
Someone's running.
They're running. They're running.
There he is.
There he is. Matthew Haley is a different color in the water, that one. I'm going to be 500 miles. Oh, that was so cool. You say so sketchy, and we're going to start the discussion.
Well, I'm going to be, I'm going to be an voice of destiny. When I go out, yeah, I'm going to be, I'm going to be a man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, well, I know I'm going to be, I'm going to be the man who gets from next to you. I'm gonna be a man who's working hard for you.
I will not do that. And my speaker port is finished. They shut me off. I'm in 86 from the hubba where it just go. It was a cheap ride at the time. You know, ladies. All you modern ladies.
Thank you.
You're looking at the board! That's what Star Trek, you'd be dead!
Give it away now!